This is my 92 Celica All-Trac, all-wheel drive, 3S GTE turbo. Paint looks horrible. It's very dingy. No clear coat left on it. Some spots that still show the remains of once was a decent paint job. Sunroof still works, that's a plus. All the hood vents work, of course. Nice little carbon fiber pieces all around. Someone chopped the front bumper. Wheels aren't horrible. It's a lot of duct tape holding stuff on. Underbody's a little bit rusty. What can you expect for almost a 30-year-old car in Wisconsin? There's a bunch of weird little dents in it and marks. But it is a true All-Trac. And it runs and drives. Interior's not horrible. It's got a boost gauge, turbo timer, and an intercooler sprayer. Back seats are pretty nice. It's got some room in it. Nice little security locking. It's got System 10 speakers. Fancy. Runs a little rough. Old 3S GTE, stock C26 turbo, little cold air intake, intercooler fan, there's the intercooler sprayers, good little working car. Turbo timer works as it should. Not a bad purchase at all. Definitely needs some work, but it'll get there. Slowly but surely, we'll get her going.